not miss how my body never quite fit next to yours. Humans are able to live without memory, just like there are plants that live without chlorophyll. We twiddle our thumbs and have stretch marks from nothing. I betray my body as if I had a choice. This is called Race is the Money of the Real. A, LMAO, like a coup in the distance. Impending panic attack from a government forum's length. The idea of being a citizen is depressing. The humor of Kafka is the horrible fact of it being funny. My stomach turns on a dime. I puke out dead wings and bile. Real artists have hunger breath. It's been a slow give black people money month. Need to buy a replacement circular fluorescent light. Look at the gloating spider webs on my bong. My PayPal is garageresidency@gmail.com. That's GARAGERESIDENCY@gmail.com. Trying to find out whether I dated a literal Nazi. Also, one of those mail order DNA tests sounds fun. Let me Google that for you. Tragic Mulatto. I'm starting a new blog. It's about Wittgenstein's dick. You guys can laugh. It's supposed to be fun. I would kill myself, but like I'm too cool, also too lazy. Don't laugh at that. I can see your body tighten like a noose around dark skin. You see my light skin and think we are the same. You ask me to stretch you out, but suicide is expensive. Gender is expensive. Race is the money of the real. When the lab runs out, I feel death's chill. It's called Caveat Emptor. But I'm only gonna read the second part? No, never mind. Okay, part one. Caveat Emptor is Latin for buyer beware. I have something on my desktop from 2013. My mother dreams of falling molars. She waited 23 years, the seatbelt became a snake, or a figure in a door's threshold. This vow of silence has stained us. You slice open the mango, inside is a tongue. A new level of boneless. You know how it is what it is. You left and never left. Once you go back, you never go back. The eureka moment is a ruined orgasm, and you have finally successfully politicized your boring white heart. People can't forgive, only gods. Crossing water, gaining faces. You've loosened the sky so much, and it still hasn't fallen. A breeze comes from